Hey guys, Nick here today, and welcome back to another episode of 30 Minute Impressions. Now, in this episode, we are going to be reviewing Little Inferno. Now, this is a little indie game of sorts that's been out for a while, and I got it a good time ago, but I've never really played it. I've sort of been waiting to make maybe like a 30 Minute Impressions video or a Let's Play of it. But we'll go ahead and check it out. I've sort of skipped through the clip scenes and everything that there was, mostly just to save time. They were pretty cool. It's good enough. It provides a simple basic story that allows the game to function perfectly fine. It describes why you're doing this in a way. But I'm sure there'll be more story introduced later. I'm not really sure how, but okay, so we got a coin. So apparently there's a money system here.
Congratulations, yes, on the legitimate purchase of your brand new Little Inferno to entertain fireplace.
I'm sorry. I'm terrible at reading.
We've lovingly crafted each fireplace to your warm to warm your home and your heart. Stay warm in there. Love, Miss Nancy.
Tomorrow Corporation. I'm sorry. I'm already bad at reading. Not really, but in videos I am. And now it wants me to read in a lady voice. Man, I can't do that. More money. Huzzah.
Goodness! Have you already burned all your things? That's okay. You can always buy more with your brand new catalog. Love, Miss Nancy.
You got a catalog. Fantastic. Oh, okay, so this is how we're gonna get stuff. Click on it. So we can't even look at what these are yet. I'm guessing they unlock when we burn more stuff. So there's a limited amount of catalogs, which is I don't know what happens when we get that far. I may do like a jump cut thing once we're, I don't know, 20 minutes in to see what happens at the end of game, if this game doesn't take too long. So here in the bottom left it says 10 seconds, so we'll order one of everything, I guess. Oh yeah, as we're buying things, we get more things. And these cost the same so far, I'm sure the price will go up. Oh, but wait, they've got funny little captions. Frame little edition poster. May lose value when burned. Made with all natural high fructose corn syrup. Also doubles as car key. Optional profanity blocker accessory for easier parenting. It was all a dream. Let's go shopping. Okay. So, the whole point of this game is to burn things, apparently. I don't know what this does. So we have combos. Bike Pirate, Someone Else's, Springtime, Generations, Lenders, and Movie Night. Someone Else's. Now, that was a Someone Else's photo frame, so I'm guessing that was probably... What's that? Burn the spider. Oh! The spider dropped money. That's cool. So if I... Okay, the fire will actually get on other things. That's pretty cool. It's a pretty cool, nice little thing here. Oh, and there's popcorn. I don't know where that came from, but... I'll accept it. I will accept your popcorn. I can drag things around here. Pretty cool. And they'll pop around and explode. That's pretty awesome. So let's try getting this collection poster and someone else's credit card. There might be something else that's from someone else, but I don't know yet. We'll try every single item. I'll buy every item at least once so we can see what they do. Apparently we can express ship things. I don't know how to get that stuff, but yeah. Express ship. So do I just like do that? Burn them together. Oh, money flies out. That's the coolest credit card ever. So I guess that wasn't the combo, or maybe I'm doing it wrong. We'll wait and see if there's any other someone else's stuff.
Oh, you're doing so great, but don't worry. Your Little Inferno is not like other games. There are no points, there is no score. You are not being timed. Just make a nice fire and stay warm in the glow of your high-definition entertainment product. But you can't do that forever. There is bound to be an end. Stay warm, Miss Nancy.
So I'm guessing that means, like, the game. This won't go on infinitely. You're gonna... Once you unlock all the catalogs and burn everything, there's gonna be some ending of a sort. You're probably gonna like burn your house down or something, considering it's fire. But I don't know. This is just an impression. Hello? Is anybody there? Dot dot dot. You don't know me, but I thought I would tell you. It's so cold outside. I'm all snuggled up in front of my little Inferno entertainment fireplace. It's so toasty I could stay here forever. Like a hug in a bug in a mug.
What?
I mean a bug in a mug in
a bug in a mug in a bug. What?
From sugar plums.
There was a kiss noise. Well, that's...
You
got photo of someone. Oh, that's nice. Does it want us to burn it? I don't want to burn it. We got a photo of someone. It's very nice. We can actually break things. That's what I was trying if you want it. Can I burn a maggot? Yeah. Everything can burn. Burn this alarm clock too. Nobody likes waking up, man. Ring indeed. Now, one thing I noticed is that these are grayed out. I'm guessing they get unlocked with, new catalogs, but I don't know if it's catalog specific. Like, say this. If it's only stuff inside of that catalog, or if it's both this, that catalog, and the new catalog. Like, is it, a cumulative, that's what I mean. A cumulative sort of thing. I want to keep this photo, but it looks like I have a limited amount of spaces. I don't think I can buy anything else. I don't know. The tiki thing. Whoa! It is singing. That is pretty cool. I guess that's to help keep the game interesting. Each thing must do different things.
Hello, it's me again. It smells like something's burning. Did you get a little Inferno fireplace too? It seems like everyone has one these days. Everyone I know has one, and everyone I don't know has one too. Burning stuff is pretty fun, but be careful. The instructions said there's something even more dangerous than fire, but I burn them. So you'll never know. From your new friend, Sugar Plums. Kiss.
Oh, we got one of those things that let us deliver things faster.
No, I don't want to read you. I want to burn your letter, Mrs. Crazy Buns.
Okay. It looks like we have some batteries here with a brick. Oh my god, I just smashed the batteries with my brick. We had a little lag there. Probably Fraps lag. Don't worry about it. Oh yeah. Can I break this brick all by itself? Nope, let's burn it.
Burn that brick, girl. Set it on fire.
And deep dark.
Wooden bicycle.
Wait, wasn't there something about pirates and bicycles? Ah, okay, so we do have a limited amount of space. Is this important? Do I use it later? Or is it just giving me something to burn? Let's just put that in the corner for her. There we go. We'll just hold on to it for now. Okay, do we need this for anything? Let's look at our combos. Let's play strategically. Someone else's bike pirate, Generations, Lenders, Movie Night. Okay, we don't need this for anything. Let's just put it. Whoa! It shoots fire. Let's burn her picture. Because I'm going to end up accidentally burning it anyway, so let's do it on purpose so I don't feel bad. Okay, bike pirate. Do I just have to put the pirate on the bike? No. Okay. Ta-da! Okay, so I do have to burn them. Excellent. Oh, and it gives us these instant delivery things. That's pretty cool. What do we need now? Someone else's. There we go. Now we can do that combination. Instant seed packet. The joy of gardening without the inconvenience of sunshine or effort. Let's just finish burning this up first so we can clear the way to look at our new things. Is this like priority mail or something? I don't know. How am I getting all this mail? Is it like coming in through my fireplace?
It's me again! Haha! I already burned all my stuff! Will you send me something? I need some more fireflies! Drag a jar of fireflies right here into this envelope for me. Okay, thanks!
She just assumes I'm gonna do it. Ooh, flowers! They're so pretty! They're a little hairy. Harry Flowers. Someone else's portrait and someone else's credit card. Combination. That's pretty cool. So, it doesn't just tell you. You gotta figure it out yourself, but then does it show it? Yeah. So if you're ever like, I can't remember, let me look at it. Because my friend has no idea and I can't remember either. Oh, he needs a jar of fireflies. Take that, my pictures. You can burn the pictures, but you can't burn the memories. Oh, look, it's letting me choose my pictures. I'll just, choose their pictures. Spider egg. Okay. Let's, I guess we'll ship this one real quick to look at the pictures. It's a cat! I love cats, guys! I love cats! Okay, then. Yay!
Burn the cats! Damn you, kitty cat! You're too cute for me!
Okay. Burn this while we're waiting to give us some extra money. Yeah, money! Okay. Oh god! Oh god, there are spiders everywhere! No! Ah, no! Go away! No way. Okay.
Okay, thank you for the fireflies. Each one was like a little wish. I set them free to see where they would go, but they all burned up. We knew they wouldn't last forever. Dot. Oh, I got you something, okay? It's attached. Just flip over the ladder. Flip it! Flip again. Okay, here it is for you.
Paper heart. Oh, that's very nice. I don't want to burn this.
Let's burn someone else's bot.
Oh no. I actually wanted to look at the portrait, and then I realized afterwards. Do I need this school bus for anything? Springtime, generation, springtime, flowers, movie night, lenders, and generations.
What? Little Inferno is filled with secrets, and I just found one. Don't worry, I won't tell you. That would be a spoiler. But it's really good. Okay, I'm just going to draw something here.
Clock plus flower.
And tell you to definitely do not burn those things together. Ha ha, shush. And then there are more combinations that can ever be listed. Love, sugar plums.
How long do I have to do this? So, I guess she's a sort of tutorial of sorts, an explanation in a casual way without there being a pop-up like, hey, press X to drive forward. Even though this isn't a driving game. Okay, so let's get the instant seed packet and the clock, which makes sense because spring time. Now, generations, what do we think that is? It's probably, I don't know.
I'll figure out some other time.
Oh, let's burn this school bus.
Burn it to the ground.
Yeah, I don't see this as a let's play. Because, I mean, the whole thing would just be... Well, that's a nice screaming. Oh my god. That one in slow motion, because I looked at my FPS counter and it didn't drop. So it was on purpose that it was in slow motion. Springtime combo! Well, hello. Yeah, I don't see how I could do a let's play of this. I mean, I would have to burn through everything and all of the catalogs.
Giving out for 10 loans since the 80s.
Okay. Lenders, movie night, generations. Movie night. Television and popcorn. Excellent. What else was there? Lenders. I don't know. Does time pass while we're waiting? Yeah, I assume it does. Let's just get some easy, quick 10-second stuff here. Alright. Don't have enough space. Oh, oh, right, this. Make sure your previous catalog has no unpurchased items. So you do have to buy all the items to proceed. Take that. Burn that real quick. And I'm assuming we have that, the corn. Nope. Okay, so the bank is longer than I thought it was. Oh, what a nice bank. Whoa, it's spinning. It's shooting out money. That's pretty cool. Gives us money. See, this game is actually pretty cool. It's a nice little indie game, and I assume that, you know, things just get even cooler as you unlock more catalogs, and there are lots of combinations for you to try out. I mean, it looks like you have to sometimes burn 3 things. Yeah, is there ever 4? No, just 3. But sometimes you have to burn 3 things, so it keeps you occupied over the duration of time that it takes for you to beat it. I'm assuming it's like two, maybe 2.5 hours of gameplay.
Breaking weather report, it's going to be another cold one, folks. The snow's been coming down faster and faster. Every day colder than the last. That can't last forever. Build a nice cozy fire, stay warm inside, folks. Reporting from the weather balloon. Over the smokestacks, over the city, the weatherman. The weatherman.
I like that music that was playing in the background. I mean, it's also, the sound is pretty great. The music's nice. Like, boom, ba-doom. Boom, 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 ba-boom. But I could see this getting pretty boring over time, waiting for all this stuff. Because I'm like a conservative, sorry, sir. I don't mean like a political conservative, but I like conserving the stuff I get. In video games, I don't like spending my money, so normally I tend to have like tons and tons and tons of money, and in this game I'll probably have a lot of stamps. I don't know, I'll save it to the last catalog and just instantly purchase all of them. Okay, so here's the television. Look, it's recursion. Television inside of a television inside of a television. I mean, recursion is a repeating image of, yeah, whatever. Movie night. We're gonna need to turn on the car, and then I guess we'll get a higher priced one. Now, this is coming pretty quick. This takes two? Ugh, that is... no. We'll just wait for this. Yeah, I don't see doing a Let's Play for this, because this seems sort of like a casual-ish game, where you could just, you know, come on, burn some stuff up, get some money. You know, and it doesn't, like, hold you down. It feels like you could just play this for a short 15-minute period while you're waiting for something or something's happening. Maybe you're listening to a podcast and you need something to do. Well, then you can listen to the podcast in the background while playing this game. Okay, so it's lowered down to one, so I guess it's time-based. So we'll just burn this bank to get some more money. Give me your money, girl. Aw, it gave us bombs. Dang it. Oh, well. We have purchased everything. Oh, we have to buy the catalog. That's... oh, well. Raccoon plushies. Let's do that. That sounds awesome. We'll wait. Upgrade your mailbox to hold one additional item? Question mark. But it seems like a good game. It's a pretty nice concept. It wouldn't be a game I'd let's play because, I mean, it'd be a lot of the same stuff. Sure, there'd be little new things here and there. But, I mean, unless I had actual talking points, or something like a script, it could get boring over time.
Oh, you've already found my second catalog. Did you know? Your Little Inferno comes with a free instructional video. Love, Miss Nonsense.
Hey, kids! Do you like toys?
Yeah!
You know what's more fun than playing with toys?
Huh?
Setting them on fire! With your new Little Inferno Entertainment Fireplace!
Yeah! It's Little Inferno, it's Little Inferno just for me. I've got the fireplace that burns at 100 billion degrees.
100 billion? Oh my god.
It's Little Inferno just for me.
Not.
I've got these old toys. I've got this box of memories. We'll shove them in the fire and breathe in the flaming potpourri. It's Little Inferno just for me.
Well, yeah.
But I thought playing with fire was dangerous.
Well, you're right. But up out of your chimney, way up in the sky, it's been snowing for years, and we just don't know why. Our world is getting colder, but there's no need for alarm. Just sit by your fire, burn all of your toys, and stay warm.
It's Little Inferno, it's Little Inferno.
Oh, I love it when songs do that. Slow and like, oh my, the house is burning down. Oh, she exploded. Oh my god, he exploded too. Is that like a foreshadowing? Is my house gonna burn down? I don't know. Let's throw that in the fire. Space heater, now with 30% drier wood. Squirrel is alive. I love squirrels. Oh, we probably unlocked some new combinations. Let's check. Yep. C, Ferrers. B, building bricks, fire breather. Okay, the fire breather, the tiki torch breathed fire, the pirate's a sea bearer, building bricks, the ABC letter things we're building, dynamite. I don't really know about the rest. Double fan, I just ordered a fan. Terrible teeth, time bomb, lol kitty. There was a kitty as one of the pictures. Maybe I need to order those pictures, if you know what I mean. Was he? Nah, watching you. Now the TV was watching me, so I assume there's a security camera of sorts that will come. Ooh, what a nice fan. Can I blow away the fire? Yes, I can. Cool.
Little Inferno Fireplace is pretty much my favorite game, even though it doesn't make any sense. Buy stuff, burn it, and it gives you more money than when you started. I love free stuff. That can't last forever. Oh, I hope they release a free update of Little Inferno Fireplace with pink logs from Sugar Plums. P.S. Shoo! That thing in the back, it looks like a face, but it's not. P.P.S. But it can see you.
Well, that's creepy. That is very creepy. Does that, like, come into place later? Does it, like, open its eyes and it's like... Oh, and then it explodes and your house burns? I don't know. And I don't know if I'll ever find out. I mean, I will probably play this game casually afterwards. In fact, since it's a 30-minute impressions, and, you know, this game doesn't look like it'd be too long. I mean, just burn all the items, right? And by the end of this video, we'll probably have the second catalog done. And I do have this podcast that I want to watch, which is a great example of a use for this game. Take that. And this. And some of these. But yeah, so I'll probably watch the podcast, get this through, and then come back at the end of 30-minute impressions with a sort of, the end. I know, 30-minute impressions is supposed to be the first 30 minutes, but whatever. Well, but yeah, I guess not. But I will probably do update videos where I'm playing this, in the background or something. Because it is a good idea. Yeah, it's a really nice game. And I know, I've been saying it a lot, but it's a great concept, very original. I've never seen, like, anything like this. It's a bit like those online Facebook casual games, but this does it in a better way. It doesn't make you wait, like, 4 days for one of these things. And it doesn't make you pay real-life money to get those. So, you know, it's actually a nice casual game of sorts. It just makes you think... And find combinations if you want to get your stuff faster. Oh, little pills! Oh, yeah. And and another good thing about it is it has all of these, like, little things. They all do different things. Some of them just sort of sit there and you can flop them around and everything. But other ones have, like, these... This pops out after you burn it long enough, or oil fart. That sounds pretty interesting. Snake surprise. So we'll just order this one, I guess, since it's the longest time. And you could order things quick. You're always surprised by it because of the things that happen. Like, of course, snake surprise. Yeah, that's what I thought would happen. But see, I didn't expect that. It's really cool. It gave me, like, little shot things. And then it has these little pieces of hints and sort of storyline bits and everything. And it helps build onto the game, which is really cool, and not many games can actually do that like, release the story in a way that it's sort of at the player's leisure. They're not forced to do it, and, you know, they don't have to pay attention to it. They could just click through it, and then they could burn it and never revisit it. And, you know, it's not mandatory, and it's fun. For people who just want a casual game with no story or anything, they could just keep burning things forever. Forever, but, you know, for people who want more, there's these little nice story things.
Okay, guess what? I'm making you something because you are my pretty good friend, even though you never reply to my letters. Okay, but you have to send me something first. The thing you need to send me is red and attractive and has long invisible arms. Haha, no, it's not love. You, it's magnets. I need a magnet, okay?
Okay. I'll get you a magnet, lady. I know. Oh, I was trying to drag it in the fire, and I'm like, calm down, game. I'm getting to it. One sec. Let's order the Stiggy Torch, because I'm guessing that the oil barge is probably going to shoot out oil. I mean, you know, it's in the name. I don't have enough space. Oops. We will need to buy more space. Let's, order that real quick to just get it in. Here is your magnet, madame. She's probably going to send me anything now, so let's just, hope this works. Can we light that oil on fire? Yeah, girl, you know it. Oh, it wasn't a combo. I mean, it did seem like it would be a combo, but I guess not. Okay, thanks for the magnet. I can tell there's something special about it. Did you notice too? What? Don't worry, I'm still making you something. I'm not very good at deadlines, but you can have this for now. I think it's broken. Thermometer. I'm gonna keep everything she gives me. It's gonna be hard, but I'll do it. I don't know if I can. Fans, I just need to get these two together. Okay, I can't keep everything she gives me. I don't even know if they do anything. Is it just more stuff to burn? I'll keep the heart, because that's like personal. But the thermometer is just like a whatever, man. Whatevs. Wandering eye. Makes your crappy photos look old-timey crap. Look like old-timey crap. Right, whatever. There we go. Oh, that shoots fire. I don't know what I was supposed to do. It's a bomb. Oh, whoa! Ha! Good thing I ordered him. Put him down before the dino finished burning. Dynamite! I guess that makes sense. A dinosaur and the dynamite. Okay. Oh, right. Let's order this. And a Valkyrie doll. Opera singing Valkyrie doll. I really need to expand my inventory. Give me a second. There we go. Ah, wait. But now I don't have the money. Come on, man. Think with your brains, girl. Wandering eye. Fine, I guess I'll... I was gonna wait till I got the TV, but I was like, I don't have money. Is it gonna take a picture of me? No! I see myself. I don't want to see myself. Will the picture change over the course of the game, or no? It's sucking in the fire. And this blows out. Okay, there we go. At least these coupon things don't burn. That'd be terrible. So that's constantly sucking in the fire for that. That's pretty cool. Let's order this Valkyrie doll, girl. For the sake of having a limited amount of time, we'll just get this. Hopefully we could finish the second catalog by the end of the 30-minute impression. Oh, that is beautiful. Oh. Oh, that is so beautiful. This is so beautiful! I think I'm gonna cry! Okay, let's get that TV. 40 what? I don't have that kind of money. Uncle Sam something or other. Ooh, flowers. For the lady, I suppose. Here's your rose, madame. Oh man, she's dead already. Okay, let's clear up this if we can, real quick. And then we'll finish up catalog 2. We're almost there. Toy Leprechaun! What does it say? I mean, we have time. He's luckier than he looks. Okay, so we've unlocked the next catalog. Oh! This time, we have to get more combos to unlock it. A moon? What? We have to get that. I'm sorry. If we have to run over time to get it, I will do it. Magnetic heart. Magnets and I'm guessing the heart fan. So we'll do that once this thing arrives and burn it. Yep, I expected the fireworks. Pretty cool still. And I could guide them. Oh. That was nice. Oh, I forgot! There was something I wanted to tell you. Are you there? Yes, I'm there. I'm here. How can I contact you, my darling? He's a leprechaun. Well, okay then. Heart, and give me a magnet.
Thank you!
Oh, another letter's coming in.
Hi, I know you're there. Do you want to know how I know? Are you ready for me to tell you something? Really, really ready? Okay, listen carefully. Shoo! I'm your neighbor! And I think I'm stuck here. Just like you. You and me and a little wall right between us. From your neighbor.
Sugar plums. Oh. So it's not just a casual game with a side story. It's a casual game with a side story and a... Or I guess a main story. A story. There we go. A story nonetheless. And along with that, it what's it called? It's emotional and it has a message in it. Now, we won't actually get to the message because we're already 30 minutes in, but I want that moon, so we'll quickly just break everything. 60, I need 60 for the moon. Mini nuke! Let's try out this mini nuke barrel. Okay. How long does it take for this thing to burn, girl? That's crazy. Okay, let's just look at this. Watching you. We'll do that one since that one's probably easiest. Time bomb. I'm actually gonna get that clock now. Cause that would be even faster. Okay. We'll just wait patiently. Man, now I'm expecting this to like open its eyes and be like, I see you. And then I'll be like, girl, it's not Lord of the Rings. You can't do that. You can't say that quote. You're gonna get copywritten, yes. Oh, the heart. How much does it take to expand? 100 more coins. Interesting. We'll just, express delivery, cause whatever. Evolve. There we go. Time bomb. Whoa, giant nuke. That was pretty cool. We got the moon, guys. Let's see if it actually has like a gravitational pull. Okay, so we have unlocked this. Ah, no. So it has a requirement, plus we have to buy all items. So we still have to get this, but whatever. But it seems like each one of these is themed. This is a general one to give you some things to start you off. This has plushies and toys and whatnot. So the light bulb, that's not really a toy. And I'm guessing this one will have food because of the, you know, snooty foodie and whatnot. But here's a raccoon. We just need our moon now. We'll wait till it gets down to 2 and then we'll try it out. I'm guessing just one more second. Yep. Making great use. Oh, that's cool. That is just the coolest thing I ever did see, girl. Now let's light the moon on fire. Well, I can tell you we're not the band Fun, because we can only set the moon on fire. But, you know, if the moon was a world, then we would be fun. Did it just, like, explode off screen? No, it just made a weird thing. How long does it take for this moon to burn? Oh my good lord. It's taken forever. But yes. So my final impression review thing. Because this 30-minute impression is supposed to be like a... How were the first 30 minutes of the game? Would I continue playing? Is it worth it? Sort of that sort of thing. And to be honest, I would continue playing this. Of course, probably not, you know, like a focused gameplay, all-in-one settings type thing. Because that would get pretty boring over time. But as a like over time, when I have extra time, a casual little gameplay thing. Oh, the moon finally broke. Like, when I have extra time, yes, I definitely would. And then eventually I'd, you know, beat it and get that emotional message that I expect from it. Because it has that music and it's saying that we're like neighbors, but we've never seen each other. But I know you're there and we never knew we were neighbors. Breaking weather report. Is that what it said? The forecast says, thick snow clouds are rolling in from all directions. We're in for something big. Stay warm inside, folks. Heh. Reporting from the weather balloon over the smokestacks over the city. The weatherman. Bum, bum, bum. That could be like a movie. One man must report the weather to an entire town. Well, you know, that's pretty much how it is already, but whatever. Well, okay. What was it called? Like Kitty Poo Poo or something? Oh, right. I was gonna blow it up with this bomb, but I won't. So yes, I hope you guys all enjoyed watching. And I'll go out with a bang saying this game was fantastic. And that puns are terrible and I shouldn't make them. Yeah, it's pretty cool. It has a nice concept. I'm sure there's an emotional message near the end. But yeah, so it's cool. I would recommend buying it because, you know, to help fill in your extra time or if you really want to find out or if you have like 2 hours, I'm guessing it takes only 2 hours or so to waste, then, you know, this would definitely be a good use of time because there are some interesting things going on. It's pretty cool. Each one of these is like a new item. The moon has a gravitational pull. The nuke explodes. This takes a picture of you. This just really explodes. This shoots out oil. This sucks in fire. This lady sings. She's like, oh! This shoots out syringes and you know, whatever else might happen in the one to come in this next catalog, because I have no idea. It could be anything, and look, there's still far more catalogs to unlock. There's a lot of good gameplay to go in, and it wasn't, I mean, it didn't even cost that much. I think this was only, I don't know, like $5 or so. Plus, with the Steam Summer Sale, you're really getting like a bang for your buck sort of thing, because, I mean, you know, you for 2 hours of gameplay for a $5 game, that's pretty good, in my opinion. Because, I mean, Bioshock Infinite was only 8 hours or so of gameplay. 6 to 8 hours, and it was like $60, so this is pretty good for the amount of money you spend. Yeah, it's cool. There's a lot of new things to discover. I mean, look at all of this stuff. A spatula. I have a wooden spoon, not a spatula. I'm an idiot. Of course, I have no way of getting money now, so I don't know. I guess I have to wait for a letter or for spiders, or I could burn this, but I'm not gonna burn it. Never. So, it's cool. I know I keep saying it, but I do suggest getting it. That's just my 30-minute impression, even though it's 36 minutes. I hope you all enjoyed watching, and I'll see you in the next video. And I hope you're all enjoying the second year anniversary. Yeah. Next video should be up in about an hour or two. So, look out for that. If you enjoy my videos, and you want to continue watching great things like these, go ahead and click the subscribe button. In the last 10 seconds of the video, there's like a thing that pops up here. You could just, in the top right corner, I don't know if you can see my mouse, because perhaps I don't know if it records mouse, but, you know, you could click on that, then it should take you to my channel, then you could just click subscribe, and it's fantastic. But yes, I hope you all enjoyed watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.